A mega protest rally is taking place in Bangalore against the killing of journalist Gauri Lankesh a week ago. Hundreds of activists, thinkers and writers from all over the country are expected to participate in the protest rally. CPIM General Secretary Sitaram Yechuri, social activist Medha Patika, along with several other known journalists are expected to join the rally. Patriotic songs, street plays, screening of short films and paintings and music concerts expressing resistance against Lankesh killing will be held during the day-long event. Meanwhile, an SIT formed to probe the killing into Lankesh has been strengthened with 40 more additional support staff to look for clues. And I'm joined by my colleague Nishchita Virendra from Bangalore. Nishchita, what is this? Is this rally a sort of apolitical in nature, or CPM and other people are part of it, or this is like a civil society protest?
Well, this is in fact expected to be an apolitical rally, but you have many people from various political parties like Sitaram Yechuri who will be part of it. Also, you have workers from the Aam Aadmi Party who are part of it. But apart from that, you have some prominent names like Medha Patkar, Teesta Sizzalwad, Prashant Bhushan, who are expected to be part of this protest march as well. It starts right here at Bengaluru City Railway Station, and then they walk all the way to the Central College grounds, where you will see several prominent faces address the gathering. Already, the atmosphere is quite charged up here. And apart from these various organizations and student groups who have come in, Karthikeya Sharma, there are people who have come from various walks of life just to be part of this agitation. You have people who are retired Air Force officers, retired Army personnel, and I have one such retired Air Force officer right here with me, Mr. Alok Mehta. Mr. Alok Mehta, you told me that this is the first time you've been part of a street protest. What is it that drew you to this protest?
I am deeply hurt and I've come here to say I'm Gauri.
You're?
I'm Gauri.
And as far as the investigations go, so far it's been a week and there has been no substantial breakthrough is what is being told. And an SIT has been formed. There is a plea for a CBI inquiry. What is it that you're really looking for from the death of Gauri Lankesh? She has fought many issues during her life. And after her death, what is it that you're looking for?
I think she's achieved more than anybody else. As far as what we can see around and what brings me to the street today, I think she's got what she wanted. And I don't see the law taking its own course. I have very little faith in it. But I know that the people will make a difference. They have to make a difference.
Thank you, Mr. Mehta. Well, there you have it. Alok Mehta is just one of the many people who have already gathered here. The protest will be going on from 10 to 10:30. They will be gathering here, and from here there will be a protest march. We understand that the event will go on till late afternoon, and this entire event is being done under the name I Am Gauri. It is similar to the protest that we had seen in the name of Not In My Name across the country. And I Am Gauri essentially means that all these protesters who have gathered here today are going on to say that they are Gauri and they want justice not only for Gauri, but also they want the atmosphere to change. They want such murders to stop taking place, and they want those responsible for such crimes, not just regarding Gauri Lankesh, but also Mr. M.M. Kalburgi, who was brutally murdered in similar fashion back in 2015. His murder also those responsible for his murder to be brought to book.
Thank you, Nishchita, for the update you are giving me. So my colleague Nishchita reporting from the city of Bangalore, where a lot of people, a lot of journalists, a lot of activists, a lot of writers, a lot of people related with literary media, magazines and the world of culture will be protesting today.